After an attack is over and the all clear has been sounded, arrangements will be made as soon as possible to treat any people who are ill or injured. Listen to your radio. Details will be given about what to do, when to do it, and how.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome back to the stream. I am Lone Wolf. Of course, you're watching later on YouTube. In which case, I'm Lone Servers. So, today's going to be a short stream. Relatively short stream. I know I usually say that and then I end up playing for 4 hours, but this time I'm determined to make it a short stream. Now, I am sick and tired of running around and having to drop a load of stuff because Archie and myself can't handle any more crap. So I'm going to be looking for a settlement today. And honestly, I think the best one is going to be the Thameshaven one for now. Trying to remember what I got to do to get it. Check out your room in Thameshaven. I honestly don't know what I got to do to get it, but that is going to be today's quest. So yeah, getting us a settlement.
I'm gonna walk behind you for a bit. I've only found a puppy I won't pet.
So this is the values and storage area. We're currently currently near London City Airport. This place is full of feral gold, feral ghouls. See. Swing the maces faster. Of course, why am I wearing... want to use stim pack, but I'm gonna have to. Mace. legendary glowing one and I don't get anything off of him. It's just a piss take, that is. I can do that there.
Let's stick together.
Yes, Archie, let's stick together. You're a pain in my... You're a fucking pain in the arse, but let's stick together.
You might just get to stretch your muscles a bit.
Grognak the Barbarian holotape. Rawr.
If it ain't got pictures, I can't be bothered.
That's because you can't read, Archie. What a shame in it if you can't read, lad. Take. Save. this is definitely a good raid. Definitely well worth it.
Is there anything you won't pick up?
Not if it means me surviving, mate. Oh, for no. The game's just crashed. Let's start it up again.
Artemzaven. You are... Ah, hello there, human.
Okay. Oh. Bollocks. Thank you.
the surface dwellers kill each other. We'll be safe here.
Tamsaven is a refuge, a beacon of hope in a dream of reality. We were extinguished once, but never again. I won't let that happen to my people. If you need anything else, just ask.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Oh,
Sorry about that, human.
You will be.
Hopefully the ferryman will get us some mitten lurk eggs soon. They're delicious.
Does, as a matter of fact, yeah. I ain't going in that lot.
I wish I loved mornings as much as the rest of these freaks seem to. Not now, it's too early, and I'm too hungover to talk about theory with you.
Alright. I'll leave you alone then. Don't want to talk to me. The hell? Straight into battle. Found a copy of King John.
What you got?
Room's been destroyed.
If it ain't worth its weight in tickets, it ain't worth its weight in your pocket.
Archie, sometimes you ain't worth bringing around with me, but I still do it. Monday. Today was great, killed rich people with lots of ticks and stuff. One of it was book Charlie asked me to read it to him. It's about King John, now Charlie wants to be called King John. I say okay because Charlie is stupid and he thinks he real leader, but I am real leader, so what the problem? Wednesday, Charlie Killman, who do not kill him, King John. Thing that weird is everyone love King John now. He go around putting knife on people's shoulder, knighting them, he make them knights and they are happy. Think it's funny because Charlie tell others about King John's story, but he did not even know how to read Friday. Charlie keep doing what King John do in book and I worried because King John in book kills smart nephew who is real leader and I am smart nephew. But not really, Charlie is not my uncle. I'll have to kill Charlie, which is sad because Charlie was fun before he was King John. I miss Charlie because he would play games with me. Sunday, shit, I tried to kill Charlie and John. Now he put me in locker room. He only keep me alive because I read book. I know read book, so he tell me he leave me with no food. I think he kidding. He would give me food because Charlie was friend of mine. And again, so hungry Monday. I hate book. Down to business. Just like that. Right. Now then, let's go back to the globe. Get us our reward. Excuse me. All the globes are stage and we are merely players.
Eyes deceive me? Has the day finally arrived? Oh, yes! Yes, it has! Ring out the bells! For thanks to you, we now have the complete Shakespeare collection. Well, not the complete Shakespeare, but that's another story. First, your payment. Use it wisely. I'd recommend watching a play here at the Globe, unless you want to increase your winnings. I knew that would tickle your interest, my dear wayfarer. While you were searching for the lost plays, Janine informed me that her sources have found a copy of The History of Cardenio. Cardenio is a holy grail for us Shakespeare fanatics. It is truly a lost play, having disappeared in the early 1600s. I do not mean to diminish your work, wayfarer, but that was merely historical. This is legendary, and legends deserve appropriate pay. Yes, we are prepared to offer another
250 tickets. Is that it?
If you find Cardenio for us, talk to Janine. She'll tell you all about it. Oh, I'm so excited. Scholars believe Cardenio was written by Shakespeare and another writer, John Fletcher. It was based on a chapter from Don Quixote, and no copies of it survive to present day, until now. Find it, and we'll be the first people to lay eyes on Cardenio in 600 years.
If it was written on paper, it wouldn't survive.
Farewell, my...
It don't get better than this. Looking for good deals? Take a look. Until next time.
Psst. Hey, you.
Didn't want to press that button.
No, your mother. Yes, you.
I am Richard Burbank, Operations Director here at the Globe. But I like to see myself more as this troop's true genius. Deal with that. I've been watching you for a while, and I see you're a skilled hired hand. But what if your hands were hired by someone else?
I don't have anything against him because I'm not a 5-year-old child. My problems with Wilhelm are purely on an artistic level. I am an artist, and he is not. That is why I have come to you. I heard the news about Cardenio. Such a discovery would be wasted in the hands of a common man like Kelp. Find the play and bring it to me. I shall use it to usurp Kelp and grant myself the power of artistic, whilst you will get to walk away with double the tickets in your pocket. A hefty sum for such a small favor.
I'll say it slowly, so
find the play and bring it to me. Whilst you will get to walk away with... I want you to think very carefully. If I could just ask him, don't you think I would... Kelp has taken London's greatest theater, destroyed its budget, and turned it into a panto house. And he refuses to listen to me. I told him to add more seats to the Globe, and he ignored me. Once I'm the new director, this place will become the... You have to spend tickets to make tickets, darling. That's just... Try standing through a 3-hour performance of Hamlet, and then tell me I'm wrong.
They did it in the 1500s.
It is the lowest type of theatre. Pure and simple. Yes, yes, it is. It is. It is, it is. Stop with this tomfoolery. I am a serious man.
I know you're not.
Enough. Please do.
If I see one more up-and-comer peasant, I'll go mad.
Thank you for your help. You have no idea how happy Will is. And you seem quite excited, too. Oh. Will told you about Cardenio, didn't he? Of course he did. This is going to sound strange, but you shouldn't go after it.
Why?
The other plays. Some of them were dangerous, sure, but nothing someone with half a brain couldn't handle. Cardenio is in Greenwich. That is proper dangerous. People die there. Go back to Will, tell him you couldn't find it, and go live your life. You don't want this. Get your head out of your arse. I'll give you 250 tickets right now if you promise me you'll tell Kelp you couldn't find it. Do I have your word? Thank you. It must be horrible to live in places without luxury.
Ah, our valiant hero.
Whoop. It's the second time I've done that by accident. People are not going to believe that I did it by accident very soon.
Thank you for your help. You have no idea how happy... Oh. This is going to... The other plays. Some of them were dangerous. Cardenio isn't... Go back to Will. Get your head out. I'll give you 200... Do I have your word? All right. Don't say... I don't want you to die, you tosser. Yeah, but this is not like those other plays. You can't just sneak your way past these monsters. Will likes you, and I don't... Yeah, I guess you could call it love. No. Hopefully you won't be in a...
Let's do it.
What's that smell?
Some kind of record?
It's you. Yeah.
We won't go quietly. You can count on that.
Something tells me. Wasn't down there. You bitch. You just wanted me to die. While I'm here, I might as well take out the Cutty Sark. The hooligans on the Cutty Sark. Alright, you want to play it like that, do you? Oh, fucking right then.
lifeboat!
Swaggy,
you...
Stop.
All guns blazing!
What is you covering, my...
Think someone's watching us.
Thanks for stating the obvious, Archie. Always could rely on you to do that. To try burning her down. Five stim packs. Behind the desk, the bathroom will be to your right hand side. Okay. 1833? 1869. Staff outside. 1869. Built quite late then. She was being built. Steam was coming into fashion. Hmm.
show this beach town how we handle things at sea.
Spread out, eyes open.
That's how we get on board, is it? I've gone and put a bloody turret up in there. The LMG, but my God, it goes through bullets quick. But then again, I suppose that's what it's designed to do. Ironically.
Brandon would have a better reputation if it all looked like
our valiant hero has returned. Pray tell, have you good news? Janine, I'm sure she farewell.
Because I am Richard. I've been watching. I don't have anything against my problems. That is why I heard that find the place whilst you. Please. So, have you any news on Cardenio? And? I don't care about all that. This is not... Richard, my name is...
No, you're a dick. Dick by name, dick by nature.
Life at the top is immensely satisfying.
Oh, fuck me. Wait! Let me explain. I didn't mean to hurt or kill you, alright? That was not the plan.
Start talking before I hit you.
Leave the globe behind like everyone else before you, okay? I didn't think you'd actually go through with the idea of getting it. I'm sorry. Please, you have to forgive me. The truth is, I didn't find Cardenio. I made it all up. And I did it to keep Will happy.
Of course she did.
You don't understand. I've known Will for half my life. He's more than a friend to me, he's family. And he's always been powered by the dream of having a complete Shakespeare collection. Then you came along with your perfect arms and your perfect teeth, and you made that dream come true, so I wondered, what if I lost my friend now that he has everything he ever wanted? So I made up Cardenio. I thought no one would be stupid enough to go after it. Give Will something to dream about for years, but I forgot about you. Should have told you the truth. I know you hate me right now, and you should. I've been a proper wanker. But if you could find it in you to grant me one last wish, don't tell Will about this. Promise me you will.
If I see one more up-and-comer peasant, I'll go mad.
Ah, I've got... Our valiant hero has returned. Pray tell, have you good news?
Just... I can't. It's brilliant.
Janine, she's the one who knows all about Cardenio. I'm sure she... Farewell.
You're not talking to Dick. Because Dick is Dick.
Oh, fuck me.
Surprised to see me?
Wait! Let me explain. I didn't mean to hurt or kill you, alright? That was not the plan. I thought you'd give up and leave the globe behind like everyone else before you, okay? I didn't think you'd actually go through with the idea of getting it. I'm sorry. Please, you have to forgive me. The truth is, I didn't find Cardenio. You don't understand. Then you came along with your... So I made... I know you hate... Promise me you will.
valiant hero has returned. Pray tell, have you good news?
It cannot be! Are you sure, my valiant wayfarer? Oh well, not all dreams can come true, I suppose. But cheer up, friend. You did such a great service to the globe. We'd like to give you a special gift. Your very own actor's costume. Now you're one of us. May our dancing souls doth celebrate. Be not afeard. The isle is full of...
She fucking owes me.
Things, sounds, and sweet airs that give.
helping me solve the cause of the Dryad crisis. And obviously, thank you for helping me find my partner. I am forever grateful for your help. As a token of my appreciation, I would like to offer you a reward. Something very close to my heart. Since you have proven yourself to be a valuable asset, and I believe you can help us in many ways, I would like to invite you to stay with us and become a head druid. We could use someone with your skills to help us run the settlement. Before you speak, just know that you have shown great loyalty and dedication to our cause, and I believe you would make an excellent addition to our group. We will be here whenever you wish to visit. And don't forget, you will always be welcome here, even if you don't decide to stay. But the workbench is now forever yours to work with. Attention, everyone! I have an important announcement to make. As you all know, we have been searching for my partner for a very long time. Thanks to the efforts of our friend here, we have found him. But this discovery changes things. I need to spend more time with him and cannot focus on running the settlement alone anymore. But fear not, I have found a solution. Our friend has proven themselves to be a capable and trustworthy individual, and I have asked them to help me run the settlement as a head druid alongside me. They will have the same authority as I do, and I ask that you all look up to them as you do me. I understand that this may be a big change for some of you, but I assure you that this is for the betterment of our community. And with their help, I am confident that we can continue to thrive and grow as a settlement. Thank you all for your attention, and please welcome the new head druid. Gather around, everyone. It's time for our daily prayer. Let us all join hands and come together in harmony. Dear Mother Nature, we thank you for the blessings you have bestowed upon us. We thank you for the air we breathe, the water we drink, and the earth beneath our feet. We pray that you continue to guide us on our path and give us the strength and wisdom to live in harmony with you and all living creatures. Thank you all for joining me in prayer. Let us continue to work together to protect and preserve our beloved wilderness.
Ooh. Thank y'all. Biggin Hill Workshop.
You won't pick up.
I was just giving it, Archie. You need them anyway. So this...
Will do. You pick up more stuff than the scavs I used to run with. That's a right proper piece of history you're holding. Careful now. Equal shares for both of us.
Yep. And you keep telling yourself that, Archie. What do I want you to have? I'm going to need to give you a need to give you a melee weapon.
Can do it better. Find one more antibiotics. Best place to do that. Be a shop. But that's for next time. As for now, I'm happy with the fact that we've opened up a settlement. So I'm going to leave it there. So thanks for watching, everybody. It is appreciated. And I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.